I'll just sort of flip the coin the other side and would possibly say that the resistance to welcome diversity is one of the biggest threats to an open and inclusive and diverse internet. Yeah.